Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to start new chapter, chapter 3, numbers. So no need to open any book. Just fold your hands and listen.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. In first standard, you have learned numbers. Huh? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
What numbers you have learned? From
1 to 100.
Oh, 1 to 100. You have.
One to 100.
Let us revise that. Okay. So okay. Now, here, how many cube is there? How many cube is here?
One.
So consider this as this. Represent one. Okay. Now, how many ones are there?
Two ones are there.
Two ones means?
Two.
Like that, if three ones are there?
Two.
Three.
Four ones are there?
One.
Like that, if I take 10 cards like this. 10 ones are there. Then 10 ones equal to?
10.
10. 10. Oh, 1 10. 10 ones equal
one.
To?
1 10.
That we can like this a single block. 10 ones equal to 1 10. And that 1 10 we can make a single block. So this is 1 10. That means 10. Now how many 10s are there?
Two tens means?
Two tens equal to?
20.
Next, let me take the other card. 3 tens equal to?
30.
4 tens equal to?
40.
5 tens equal to?
40.
Like that, if
50.
10 tens are there, 5 tens equal to 50, 6 tens equal to
50.
7 tens equal to 7 tens equal to
80.
8 tens equal to
80.
9 tens equal to
90.
10 tens equal to
100.
100. When 10 tens are there, it is equal to, like this one single block, 100. This is 100. Okay. For 100, how many digits are there? When you write 100, how many digits are there?
Three
digits are there. We are going to study about three digits this year. Okay. So this is 100. Now it is?
200.
200. Now it is?
300.
Now it is?
400.
400. 400 means? 400.
400.
Now 500s are the, that means? 500. Like that, if 900 cards are the, what will be the number? 900s equal to?
900.
Yes. Let us see that. This is equal to 1. Here like what? That, how many blocks what? Are there?
10.
10. 10. So, 10. The 10 ones 10. Are there. 1, 2,
10 ones.
1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ones are there.
10 ones
together make, if we make a single block, it will become 110. Single block. One single block of 10. That means 110.
110.
Yes. Now, if Like this, 10 blocks are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 blocks of 10. These all represent tens. This is 10. This is tens. This is tens. Like that, all these blocks are tens. Like that, 10 tens are there. When 10 tens are there like this, it is equal to 100. Okay, like this is 100. A single block of 100. Okay? So 10 tens equal to dash.
100.
10 tens equal to?
100.
And 10 tens equal to dash 100.
100.
Okay, keep in mind, 10 blocks of 10s becomes 100. That means 10 tens equal to 100. Now, see, this is a single block of 100. That 100, we can write in numbers like this, 100. Okay, for this 100, which are the places when you write 100? The first place is?
100.
Then next third place is
100.
That we can denote by H, capital letter H. Okay, that is the third place. Clear?
Clear.
Ones, tens, hundred. Okay, so that is the this 100 we can denote by H. That is the third place. Okay. So like this, if two blocks are there, you can
200.
200 are it. That means the number is
200.
200.
If three blocks are there, we can
500.
If four blocks are there,
400.
Like that, if 5 blocks are there, 500. If 6 blocks are there,
600.
If 7 blocks are there,
700.
8 blocks are there,
800.
If 9 blocks are there,
900.
Exactly. Yes. Okay. So this H, 100, that is the third place. Okay. Now, my dear children, you have learned about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These numbers we can call one name.
One digit numbers.
What is this?
One digit numbers.
Okay.
Number.
Or single digit numbers. What we can call?
One digit numbers or single digit numbers.
Okay. One digit numbers or here zero also is the zero also you can call one digit number or single digit number. But our natural numbers, counting numbers starts from 1 to 9. Okay. One digit numbers. Like that. After 9, 10. For this one digit number, which place only there? When you write a one digit number, what is the place?
Two digit number.
No, I am asking for a one digit number. What is the place you have? You write?
One.
That we can represent by O. That we can represent by the letter
O.
Now, next 10, 11, 12. Like that up to 99 are called
two digit numbers.
We can call two digit numbers. For two digit numbers, which all are the places? For example, 30. Ones and tens. Which all are the places?
One and tens.
Ones we can denote by the letter O. and the tens we can denote by the letter T. So for two digit numbers, that there are two places, ones and tens.
Now, ones and tens.
Now next, after 99, next number is 100. So from 100, what will come?
3 digit numbers.
For a 3 digit number, for example 256, which order will be the place values or places? Which order are the places?
Ones, tens, and hundreds.
Ones, tens, and hundreds. And hundreds also will be there. Ones will be there. Ones, then tens, then hundreds. Hundreds we can denote by capital letter H. Okay, capital letter H. When we read these numbers, see, how will you read this number? No? 200. The last two digits we read together.
256.
Very good. Correct.
256.
So, if you want to... If you want to read a number, first you have to write the places. Okay, places of each digit. Then only you can write the number name. Okay. Antonio, no need to write anything now. Please listen. Okay, no need to write anything now. So these are the things. Now let us see the largest and smallest one digit number, two digit number, and three digit number. So no need to write, no need to open your book, or no need to take your pencil. Please hold your hands and listen. Okay. Now I will ask one by one. That is better. So now we are going to discuss about smallest and largest numbers. You have already learned smallest one digit number, largest one digit number and all. So smallest, largest. So first let us discuss about one digit number. One digit, which is the smallest one digit number. Smallest one digit number you have learned last year. This is the smallest one digit number. And Elvin, can you please tell which is the smallest?
One.
Correct answer, my dear. One is the smallest one digit number. Correct answer. Good. Now, who is there? Next, I want largest one digit number. Yes, Sri Parvati, largest one digit number.
9.
Correct answer, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good. Now, I'll write it by another color so it will be easy for you to understand. Okay. Now, let us discuss about two-digit numbers. Two-digit numbers. Next, I am going to ask you about two-digit number. Smallest two-digit number. I want smallest two-digit number first. Smallest two-digit number. Neva, can you tell which is the smallest two-digit number?
10.
Correct answer, my dear. Good. 10. 1 after that 0. So 10. So smallest one digit number is 1. Two digit number is 10. Now largest two digit number. Largest two digit number. Feba, can you give me answer? Largest two digit number. Two digit number, largest.
11.
Sorry?
11.
After 11, 12 is there. So 12 is smallest?
No.
Then
12.
See, largest one digit number is 9. What will be largest two digit number?
9.
Largest two digit number. Wait, I will unmute you. Unmute Feba, unmute now.
19.
Is it 19? I will go to somebody else. Please wait. Okay. Wait, Feba. Who will help our Feba? Bhuvana, can you help her? Largest two digit number? 99. Okay. So largest one digit number is 9. Largest two digit number is 99. That means 99. Two nines. Okay. For this, my dear children, for this 99, for this 9, what is the place? What is the place for that?
One sentence.
Juana, no need to write anything. Juana, Joshi, no need to write anything. Please listen. Okay. Now, next we are going to discuss about three digit number. Okay. Three digit. So smallest one digit number is 1. Smallest two digit number is 10. Then smallest three digit number is. Ivan Tom, can you give me answer? What will come? Smallest three digit number. Smallest one digit number is 1. Smallest two digit number is 10. Then smallest three digit number?
100.
Is it Ivan answering?
Huh? 100.
Anyway, the answer is 100.
100.
Okay. So you can see a pattern over here.
100.
Smallest one digit number 1. Two digit number 10. Three digit number 100. If you want to write smallest four digit number, after 1, how many zeros you have to put?
Yes.
After one, how many zeros we have to put?
Thousand.
Zeros. Then 1,000. 1,000. This is a pattern. No need to learn that still. Okay. Like that. Largest one digit number. Next, largest two digit number is 99. Two nines. Then what will be the largest three digit number?
900.
How many nines do they want to write? Here, for last.
One.
Listen, after that you answer. Please listen, after that you answer. Here, 19. For largest one digit number, 9. Largest two digit number 99. That means 99. Then largest three digit number. Largest three digit number. How many nines I want to write here? How many nines we have to write?
Three.
How we will read this number?
Nine.
First, you have to write ones. After that,
tens.
Then next,
hundred.
So, how we will read this? 900.
9, 10, 9, 1, 10.
How we will read? What is the number name?
900.
Then after that,
910.
Two numbers together.
99.
So 900.
999.
Okay, 999. Okay, 999. That we can read this number as 999. So the largest three-digit number is 999, and the smallest three-digit number is 100.
Am I right?
No need to write, dear. Please listen now. And everybody should by heart the spelling of 100 for the next class. H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. What is that? H-U-N-D-R-E-D,
100.
All of you write 5 times for the next class.
Okay? H-U-N.
So again, let us revise. The smallest one digit number is 1. Smallest two digit number is
2.
Smallest two digit number is 10. Smallest three digit number is
100.
Okay. It's a pattern. Keep this mind in pattern, then you will get easy. Like that, largest one digit number is 9. Largest two digit number is
99.
Largest three digit number is
999. A notebook.
Yes. Take a new page. Please take your notebook. Take the next new page, very next new page, and do the heading. Chapter 3, numbers. Chapter 3.
So, ma'am, textbook or notebook?
My dear, in the notebook you have to write. Chapter 3, numbers. And give the side heading. Smallest and largest numbers. Smallest and largest numbers. N-U-M-B-E-R-S.
Numbers in the spelling.
Smallest and largest numbers.
Notebook.
In the notebook, take a new page and start writing. Give the heading, smallest and largest numbers. After that, leave two lines and write small. We have to draw a table. Okay, smallest, then largest. draw like this. You can use scale and pencil to draw. Then your
ma'am, man, I don't have notebook.
Write in rough book and after the class, please book it. Okay. One digit.
Okay, ma'am.
Then two digit. Then three digit. Which is the smallest one digit number?
10.
One digit number, smallest one digit number?
1.
1.
Smallest two digit number?
10.
10. 10.
Smallest three digit number?
100.
100.
Yes.
100.
Yes.
One digit number.
Like that.
10.
Smallest one, largest one digit number. Largest one digit.
9.
Largest two digit number.
99.
Now, largest three digit number.
900.
That means 999. That you can read 999. Please draw the table. Okay. Two digit and three digit. Smallest and largest one digit number in this column. Here two digit numbers in this column and three digit numbers in this column.
Ma'am, I've been finish. Yes.
Please wait for others to
complete. Ma'am, completed.
Okay. Those who haven't completed, please complete it. I will give you 2 more minutes. Please draw the table. If you are writing, let them complete. Have you all completed now?
Yes.
Is there anybody left to complete?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No?
Yes, ma'am.
So let us revise once again. Smallest one digit number.
Man,
one.
One.
Yes.
Two digit number.
Ten.
Ten. Smallest three digit number.
100. Completed.
Yes. And that largest one digit number.
Nine.
Largest two digit number.
99.
Largest three digit number.
99.
I will show you one more thing in this table. See, here's largest one digit number is 9. When you add 1 with the 9, what you will get?
99.
9 plus 1, is it 99?
10.
9 plus 1, you will get?
91.
One more 91. Than 9 is 10. See, you got the smallest two digit. Like that, when you add 1 with the 99, what you will get? 99 plus 1 100. See, you will get the smallest 100. Two digit number. There is a relation like that.
100.
Okay, 1 more than 9 is 10. That is the smallest two-digit number. Like that, 1 more than 99 is 100. That is smallest two-digit number. Okay, that just for your information, I said. So please keep in mind this largest and smallest. Okay, so I'm going to wind up the class. Thank you, my dear children. Bye. See you next time.
Bye, 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 bye